Hi, my name is Sheila, and I'm here to share with you my review of this charcuterie board. This is made of 100% maso bamboo. And so let's talk about this board. You see, it has the grooves here all the way around it that you would put your cheese, not your cheese, your crackers. And then, of course, where you put your cheese and your meats, your grapes, olives, whatever you want for that. And then it has a hidden drawer for the utensils. Look at that. So let me show y'all. You have the cheese cutters. You have a fork there for your olives or grapes or however you want to use that. And then it has a wine bottle opener. And these here labels. You just write on here what type of cheese it is and stick it down in your cheese, which is really neat. And this is the chalk that you use to write on those with. You have everything you need right here beside the food in this board, on this board. So also it did give instructions that for washing, it's not dishwasher safe. You wash it with a mild soap and water, wipe it dry, and then let it air dry. And then, not something, I did not know this about bamboo, but it says to keep it looking good or pristine, is the word they use. Use a mineral oil on it once a month. I never knew that. And I've got quite a bit of different bamboo stuff. So I might need to season all of my bamboo. But it also came with a storage bag. Isn't that neat? So when you're done with it, after it's completely dried, you can store it away in this bag. And it's got that. But anyways, you know, those holidays are coming up. And I mean, you don't have to use this just for holidays, any occasion, weddings, baby showers, bridal showers, just get together for your girls, whatever you want to use it for. I know we like to snack on Thanksgiving and Christmas before dinner, so we're full before we even get to our dinner. But so this will come in handy for that. I do have another charcuterie board. It's much bigger. It's round, but I really like this one. It has that little hidden, that hidden drawer with the utensils. So if you want this board, I'm going to leave the link in the description. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and leave me a comment. Y'all have a good day.